diseases of plum. Now we will see the list of important diseases in plum. These are all the list of important diseases in plum. The first one is bacterial canker, which is caused by Pseudomonas syringae, brown rot, which is caused by Monilia fracticola, and bacterial spot of plum, which is caused by Xanthomonas campestris path over pruni. So the first one, which is a bacterial canker, which is caused by Pseudomonas syringae. On the right side, we can see cancerous spots can be seen here. The picture was not clear, but the cancerous spots were can be seen in buds, infected trunks, limbs, and as well as infected fruits also. So infected leaves and as well as infected fruits, trunks, and we can see this cancerous growth. So cancers develop especially during winter season. So which is actually not visible during winter. In earlier spring season, we can clearly see these symptoms. And actually, it is a very weak pathogen which causes very serious damage only when tree is in a dormant condition. The pathogen get weakened during unfavorable conditions of growth, but the mainly we can see the cancerous growth of indicates the presence of bacteria, cancerous growth on fruits. So coming to the management aspects, avoiding using high dose fertilizers, especially in summer. So fallen leaves can be destroyed or fired, or pruning the plants in dormant space, especially January to February. Trees showing the significant bacterial canker should left the pruning, and after other the trees have been completed. So what they are trying to tell is pruning is very, very important here. So coming to the second disease, brown rot, which is caused by Monilia fracticola. So the symptoms can mainly seen on fruits, we can see. So the fruits are completely damaged and the brown color rotting can be seen on fruits. We can clearly see actually the plum is actually initially green in color, later converted into light black in color, or little bit of they appears like grape like appearance, but we can see the complete browning. So this is mainly due to that was damaged by wind and hail or insect or mechanical injuries. Different types of injuries will happens due to that the pathogen enters into the fruits and can cause the damage. And brown soaked lesions, water low soaked lesions can be seen, and later it covered the entire fruit surface. So they can survive in over winters, and fruit size also can be reduced, like mummification of fruits or size of the fruits can be reduced, and cancerous growth also can be seen in old fruits and peduncles. So coming to management aspect, they can be controlled by repeated application of fungicides, and as well as sanitation also can be one of the management practice. Coming to the third one, bacterial spot of plum, which is caused by Xanthomonas campestris path over pruni. So coming to the symptoms, we can see on leaves key small irregular shaped lesions or spots can be seen on especially on leaves, we can see. So the spots are surrounded by irregular lesions also can be dark brown color lesions also can be seen, and these lesions are surrounded by yellow halo. That was a very important one. Halo of a light color, maybe any light color, maybe white color also. We can see some white color appearance, so growth or appearance also we can see, but irregular lesions is the very, very important one. If you see here, ragged or short hole appearance can be observed in these leaves. The bacteria of overwinter can survive in infected twigs. So in later stages, yellowing and drooping of leaves also can be observed. So coming to the management aspects, other diseases, we had recommended so many fungicides and insecticides. So here in this disease particularly, so chemical control seems to be not much effective, but we can go with optimum optimum nutrition will be very, very important, along with spraying of a little amount of copper sprays will give a little control on this disease. So coming to the questions related to ARS or NET, maybe we can expect causal organisms. Rather than that, there is nothing much important in this plum. So this is about plum.